Cheeseburger football money. Right away, sir.
Oil.
Sir, I think we need to unleash the other weapon. Codename Oil. Sir, do you know how much budget that's going to cost? I don't give a damn. If we can colonize all of those places for oil, we can kill this damn yak. Unleash it!
Ow.
Alright. Here you go, gentlemen. Oh yeah. Ah! That's it. We gotta go to a safe spot to use this. I repeat, we have to get to a safe spot to use this. That's it. Calling the big guns. I'm sick of this damn yak bossing us around. We gotta kill him. You understand, gentlemen?
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god.
To report to Hangar 69. I repeat, Hangar 69. Got it, sir. I got it. Wrong way, dumbass. Do you Americans know how to fucking drive? I thought you were European. Sorry, mate. Damn Americans. God damn it. How many football fields are away from there, sir? About two. Copy that. Is oil prepped? Yes, our $10 gas prices are certainly coming in handy for this.
Four.
Remember, we're in California. Alright, sir. Full authority. Go down there. Get that shit. I'll do this for my country. I'll die red, white, blue, damn it. Those damn commie bastards will never escape. We beat them in the Cold War. We will beat them again. Fuel's ready. Launch up, sir. Copy that. Oh no! He's launching missiles! Go, go, go! Ah, oh, we're going down, we're going down! God damn it. All this. How did he get that? How did he get that, sir? Dear God. The Bosnians. They've used this as a fucking distraction all along. What have they done, sir? Sir. They've taken our secret projects, including the Fagesser Mark II. No! No! They're the most biggest military in the world now. What are we gonna fucking do? Sir. I don't know. May all fate in America rest in our souls. They're gonna kill us. We're not gonna be able to do anything. Not unless we get help from the enemy. Sir, don't tell me. Do not fucking tell me. Sir. Call Pavel. No, but he's a commie. I said call him, damn it. I don't care. Do you understand how much power Bosnia has in their fucking hands right now? They could nuke our country in 2 damn seconds. They have all our warheads, all our secret projects, even the classified files at fucking NORAD. Okay? Call up Pavel. Copy that.
I don't worry, I'm bringing up my big weapon now.
What do you want, damn fucking city American scumbags?
The worst accent I've heard ever.
Sir, I need the sub. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm not giving you the damn sub.
Please stop doing that accent. It hurts to hear.
I will fucking steal it. You son of a bitch, okay? Listen, Bosnia just somehow gained access to all our damn secret, powerful military gear. They could annihilate the damn world in seconds. Do you understand me? Good. Alright. We gotta execute this properly.
You're about to look up how to say correctly. Yes in Russian.
Alright. How are we gonna do this, sir? Well, let's see. If we could bait him with kebabs, that would be ideal. Then maybe we could launch a surprise attack from the west, north, and south, making him go into one direction, completely annihilating it. Sounds like a plan. I'll call the guys.
Stan.
Let's do this shit. American Armed Forces begin with their plan. Alright, sir. Are you ready to commence this? Yes, I think I've got it now. We're gonna take our never discovered weapon. I don't even think the Bosnians will know about this shit, okay? It is the most secret fucking weapon you could ever imagine. Not the sub. But something else. Huh? Oh, you'll see. You see, I'm also may have contacted one of our, defeatants from a few years back, and they have given us something. I think that'll come in big handy. Afghan? We didn't win against Afghan, idiot! You know. How about, ending begin with a J sound familiar? You son of a bitch.
And
you got that. Yes, I do, sir. We're bringing it out. Remember, back in World War II, in the classified files, they said they would give us this as a peace treaty. You see, and we were all surprised and shit because we didn't think they were this advanced, you know? You wonder why Japan's so advanced nowadays. They just kept all their secret shit, and they just revealed it now. Make sense? Oh, you're right. Alright. Let's get it. Codename S is about to be launched. However, the public sees it or not, I don't care. This is for the fate of the country. Sir, yes, sir.
Taking you a little bit.
Alright. Is the vehicle prepped? Yes, sir. I think we got it. Alright. If this doesn't work, I'm afraid we're gonna have to unleash the biggest fucking war crime of American history. Do you agree, gentlemen? Yes, sir. Let's go. Alright. Damn, this shit hasn't been active in around 50 years. Damn. Oh. I think I've got it. Alright, sir, I'm gonna need to invest at least $1.2 billion into this next plan. You understand? Yes, sir. Alright, I need you to head to the hangar. And if that yak ambushes you on the way, you know what to do. I think we've got this plan settled and secured. Yes. How many football fields are you away? Approximately 6, sir. Copy that. What the? I'm getting a call from the Japanese. Oh, hello, Americans. I'm afraid you fell for a little trick, eh? What? You see, that car you got, it is a bomb the size of Hiroshima under there. And if we are unleashed in approximately 10 seconds. Oh shit. Bail. Fucking bail. What's wrong? The Japanese have damn rigged this shit. They have planned this. You're saying the Japanese sided with the Bosnians because of their damn power. Son of a bitch. We gotta do something. They're gonna become the strongest nation if we do not act right now. Alright. You know what to do. Even if this means relocating our hangar, this is what we will do.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna need to go to New Mexico. Go to one of those secret bases we got there. You understand? Yes. Ditch in the car now. Sorry. No more social credit. Or that China, I don't care. I'm American, I'm bad at geography. I'm entering the hangar. I repeat, I'm entering the hangar.
What was that? I'm entering the hangar.
Radio distortion. That's what it was. Alright, I'm entering now. Alright. Burn all the equipment we have in there. Those Bosnians may have confiscated it already, but if it's burned or destroyed, they won't be able to use it. I repeat, dismantle it all any way you can. There's a note left here. What the? Call us a yak one more time. We will have your country nuked by tomorrow. They ain't gonna do shit. I barely know how to use those damn things. We're killing you, damn yaks. Let's see here. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. You're not getting the damn bomber. Sir, how many football fields are they away from us? I would say approximately 2 football fields. Better not be mining. Oh, I will fire you from the damn military. Sir, are you sure you want to do this plan? This will be the biggest war crime committed of all time. Do you realize this? Like, I don't care. Look, I'm sure everybody knows about the past war crimes you've committed. It doesn't matter at this point. Look, they will destroy our country if we don't act now. Alright, do you have the kebabs ready? Do you have them all cooked and prepared to deploy as the bait? Sir, yes, sir, I do. Where are you deploying them again? We're deploying them to southwest of New Mexico. Yo, unleash the project on them from there. Alright, I think we are ready to relocate. I repeat, I think we are all ready to relocate. Copy that. I think we've gotten to funding now. Yes. We may have sold them equipment to the Russians. But unless those Russians are friends with the Bosnians, I think we'll be okay.
We aren't.
Alright. Head to Dynasty Executive. New Mexico. We're outside, you damn idiot. Foreclosure, foreclosure. Fucking hell. Alright. Oh, that's a beauty. That is a beauty. That's almost as beautiful as my truck.
That's your truck.
Oh, it was amazing. Alright. Buy it. Okay. Purchase is confirmed, sir.
Confirm purchase. Go.
Alright. Move out. Who knows where those yaks are by now? Oh no. We got news. Russia became allies with them. Alright, alright. Nobody panic. Nobody panic. We can still win this. Remember, we are the USA. We are number one. Number one. Whatever that means. Tax dollars. COVID cases. Deaths. I don't care. We are winning this damn war. Alright. Alright, you committed the biggest war crime in history. Let's do this. Let's go.
About my big secret weapon.
No, we're not concerned. We're not concerned at all, damn yak. How'd you even get into our channel?
I don't know. This jumbalips.
Sir, he's got the anime plane. That's the original Hiroshima bomber! Oh no! We used that as disguise so they wouldn't detect us. Alright. Are you almost to the chopper, sir? Yes. We're gonna head to New Mexico shortly. Unless that yak shoots us down, I think we'll be okay. Sir, my NFT lost value by 20%. Since this is going on. It was Bosnian made, okay? Oh, shut up, goddammit. This ain't no time to worry about no damn Moki pictures. We gotta kill this damn bitch. He's now commander of the whole Bosnian rebel force, and he will kill us all. Come on, piece of shit, come on. How many football fields are away, sir? Approximately 10 football fields. Over. Sir, he's on our tail. Don't let him know that. Sir, I think he already knows that. Oh, God damn it. Look, Bosnia, how much like money do you think we need to pay you so you can fuck off and leave us alone and give us all our shit back?
Two meters.
Sir, what is that? Sir, no, don't faint on me now. It's okay, we'll get to the bottom of this. What's a meter? Oh no. It's used by the Europeans. No. How are we ever gonna figure this out? It's alright. We're approaching New Mexico. We'll settle this once and for all. Alright, General Cock, I need you to put all anti-aircraft defense systems on. I repeat, I need you to put all anti-aircraft systems on. Yak's down. Yak is down. I repeat, Yak is down. He's gonna respawn, sir. Don't get your penis too hard now.
Gamer, I respawn.
Alright. This is it. Our country depends on us now. This is for my NFT. Alright, I need to deploy 30 troops southeast. The kebabs are now in place. I repeat, the kebabs are now in place. We are ready to commence plan. Operation Bosnia Skyfire will now commence.
Sky. You got a fucking jet.
Goddamn commies. Yeehaw! No! We're facing new movers! We're going down! Parachute jet! Ow!
Suck at fucking driving.
Fuck. Sir, I think they have got our homing rocket launcher.
No, it's just—it's just a normal homing launcher.
Shit! What are we gonna do?
Nothing.
We're gonna have to unleash him. Unleash what, sir? We've unleashed three secret projects. You know, I am convinced at this point the Bosnians have won this war. I think they have taken all our quote-unquote to them at this point secret projects and are now ready to dominate the world. Bosnia leader. What do we do? What can we possibly do?
What do we do?
What can we do, sir? What can we do? Please. Please. Sir. He's off the radar. Shit. He could be anywhere. Lock the base down. No one's going in or out until we find this damn yak and we send him back to where he came from. Sir, he's taking control. He has all the base systems in his control. Look. Where's the damn music? Okay, there it is. Alright. What are we gonna do? I mean, he could have any tank, jet, or anything. I repeat one more time. What can we possibly do, Bosnia, first to give us all our shit back? Oh no. Sir. He's gone back to his ROTC instincts. Oh, shit! He's got a tank! He's got the Abrams! I repeat, he's gotten the Abrams! Damn sons of bitches. The kebabs didn't even work! Are you sure you cooked them properly? I don't know how they cook them over there. I don't know. Oh, damn it. Alright. He's gone to Abrams. You got anything at this point. That's it. He's not living much longer. I don't care what he does. He ain't living much longer. That's it. We will not lose any more troops. No more. Shit. That American tank, it's too powerful. We're not gonna be able to kill him in that. We have developed that too far ahead of its time. That shit is not gonna be able to be beaten by us. What are we gonna do? I mean, NATO's all sided with Bosnia at this point because of their power. They're not gonna want us at all associate with us. Shit. Fuck. That's it. I know what we gotta do. They're invading us, right? Why don't we invade them? But, sir, you know what? Listen here. We were colonizers, right? Why don't we just colonize them? It won't matter, right? I mean, look, who cares? I mean, we bombed tons of innocent people in Iraq and Afghanistan and shit. No one will even give a shit if we bomb them. You're right. Alright. We gotta find Bosnia. Do you have it on the map, sir? Sir, all of it's in... All of it's in a... kilometers? Fuck. How are we gonna find it? Sir, just go on Google Maps and look at the damn name. You're right. That's it. Time to commence Operation NFT Storm. Operation Hamburger is now an option. Let's go. We're now heading towards Bosnia. Over.
Getting my jet is faster.
Oh man, this is a This is some bad rain.
Oh, it's raining. I wanna go.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. I ain't good at piloting in the rain. I see it. We're going in. Let's do this shit. Just like the old days. Let's do this shit. There's that poor little village he came from. Let's bomb it.
I didn't come from the village.
Yeehaw! What up, bitches?
Your plane is literally gone.
Yeah! Kill all the civilians! What? What, sir, is that? You're telling me to go a kilometer away? I ain't no football fields. Kill them all. Kill them all.
That's divine.
Yeah, we're causing so much destruction to them. They ain't gonna financially recover from this at all. This reminds me of Ukraine or whatever it was called. Wait, what's that sound?
I like this song.
Oh no! They're revolting! Run! Go, go, go! They're gonna kill us all! Run! No! What are these road signs saying? Kilometer? What? Why do we have to drive on the left side of the road? What the hell? I don't want to do that.
It's impossible you drive on the right side.
Alright, shit. We're surrounded. We're surrounded. What are we going to do? We're going to have to kill ourselves. That's it. Dive in the Alamo Sea. We got to get out of here. God damn it, can they turn that stupid ass commie music off? Stop throwing damn kebabs at me, you sons of bitches! Don't call me an American scumbag! Come on! What did I do to you? I didn't kill 50 of your villagers! Wait, we have control of this little beach they own. Oh, they're not gonna financially recover from this. Boys, we won. We colonized them. Yes, we did it. Woohoo! Play the celebration music. Play it now.
What's your dumbass song this time?
We did it, gentlemen! We colonized them! Yeah! Never mess with America again, you commie bastards! We did it! Yeah! I ain't never coming to Eastern Europe again! Time to leave. Y'all aren't getting your beaches. You know what, Croatia? You can have this land too.
Oh my god.
We did it, gentlemen. The yaks are no more. We got our territory back. I shall contact the United Nations about this. We won. And they still don't have their beaches. That was fun.
Here, get in the car. Sound like it's actually hitting the. Had your fun?
That was fun.